महेश्वरम गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। As long as we have memory, yesterday remains. As long as we have hope, tomorrow awaits. As long as we have celebrations, today is beautiful. A very warm good evening to all the wonderful people present here. It's my pleasure to begin this auspicious occasion by heartily welcoming everyone. Lord Ram is the seventh incarnation of Lord Vishnu. Greatest of all the Maryada Purushottam, the legendary warrior, killer of the great Kumbhakaran and Ravan, a great son, a great husband, a great brother, a great king and the greatest lord. He took the human form and came to earth in Treta Yuga to teach humans how to live a life with great morals and principles. He did many great deeds and taught us many great things while being on earth. His rule as a king is known as Ramraja, which is a paradigm of ruling a kingdom. The Almighty Lord Ram ruled Ayodhya for 11,000 years. He was coronated as the king of Ayodhya after he killed Ravan. Upon Lord Ram returned to Ayodhya, the entire city was embraced with vibrant arrangements. The citizens of Ayodhya were overwhelmed with jubilation at the homecoming of their friends and impressed their veneration by blessing the city in his honor.
तुमको खोने का दुख क्या है कौशल्या।